saw my kids being born. I caught dirt in my eye, cut an umbilical cord. I lost some friends to disease, I lost some friends through time. Only once fell to my knees the night I lost my mind. I held my wife so close, she could no longer breathe. And when I gave up all hope, I finally learned to succeed. I watched my mum grow old and become insecure. Truth be told, life's no sinecure. I've had panic attacks in my world fade to black. I've been left for dead with a knife in the back. And there's no such thing as a friend you can trust. When push comes to shove, they'll throw you under the bus. Now I hope for the best, but prepare for the worst. And if you test me again, mate, I'll call you a hearse. My bridges are burned, my offerings have been spurned. And maybe once or twice I've forgotten what I've learned. For the world, I got a whole lot of love for my boys and my girl. I wanna teach them to fill their glass to the brim. Face triumph, disaster, greet both with a grin. If you die without scars, it means you didn't live much. Better to have loved and lost than to be covered in rust. But then what do I know? I'm full of shit and got the faintest idea how to educate kids. If they follow my footsteps, I feel guilty as fuck. Don't have much to give them except for bad luck. I just hope that they'll never forget how to laugh. And when the time comes, they'll find their own path.
I'll tell you my story over.